Thomas Sweet. André Jam, Library, Bookshop. A few words about the history of the Mazarine Library.
Okay, before focusing on the typographic aspect, have you ever heard of Mazarin, Jules Mazarin? Mazarin was a very, very important and powerful man of Italian origin. He was a diplomat in China and global. He has been a prime minister in France from 1643 up to his death in 1661. Mazarin was the prime minister of the king Louis XIV. Okay. So he was a very clever and very powerful man, and especially he loved books and manuscripts and work of arts. And in his own private palace, which was not situated here, Mazarin's private palace was on the right, on the other bank of the river, Rue de Richelieu, on the site, which is the historical site of the Bibliothèque Nationale, the National Library. So last week, you went to the new site of the Bibliothèque Nationale, there is four towers, but there is a historical mansion site where some departments still functioning, for example, the department for manuscripts, department for music. All these departments are still functioning on the historical site. But this historical site, Rue de Richelieu, was in the 17th century the private palace of Mazarin. In this palace, Mazarin developed his collection of paintings, Flemish and Italian paintings, collection of jewels, collections of archaeology, and especially collections of